My name is Lauren.
I'm Dinah Jane.
I'm Camila.
Nirmani Hamilton.
Allie Brooke.
Called the following people back to the stage. Camila Cabello, Allie Brooks, Dinah Jane Hansen, Nirmani Hamilton, and Lauren Peregi. Follow me, we're gonna go to the stage, okay?
I remember years ago, someone told me I should take caution when it comes to love. I did, and you were strong and I was not. My illusion, my mistake, I was careless, I forgot. I did, and now all this time there is nothing to say. You have gone into a fearless lay. You have won, you can go ahead, tell them all I know.
Getting back.
Catching teardrops in my hands. Only silence as it's ending, like we never had a chance. Do you have to make me feel like there's nothing left to me?
You can take everything I have. You can break everything I am. Like I'm made of glass. Like I'm made of paper. Oh, go on and try to tear me down. I will be rising from the ground like a skyscraper. Oh, like a skyscraper.
Reaching
feel so warm, and the sorrow that you know will melt away. And then a hero comes along with the strength to carry on, and you'll finally see the truth that a hero lies in you.
Sixth place tonight is Fifth Harmony. You were down one spot from last week.
When the tears come streaming down your
Harmony.
Think you have me broken down. Think that I come running back. Baby, you don't.
you're dead wrong.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter. What steps even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over, cause you're wrong. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, stronger. Just leave a step and die. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone.
You heard that I was starting over with someone new. They told you I was moving on over you. Didn't think that
doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter. But that's even lighter. Doesn't mean I'm over, cause you're wrong. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger, stronger. Just be myself and I. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Doesn't
kill you makes you stronger. Stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when I'm alone. What doesn't kill you makes a fighter.
Fifth Harmony!
In fourth place is... Fifth Harmony!
I let it fall, my heart. As it fell, you rose to claim it. It was dark, and I was over. Until you kissed my lips and you saved me. But there's a side to you that I never knew, never knew. All the things you'd say, they were never true, never true. In the games you'd play, you would always win, always win. But I said, I heard you call, must be waiting for ya. day I first met you. You told me you never fall in love. But now that I get you, I know fear is what it really was. Now here we are, so close, yet so far. Haven't I passed the test?
When will you realize?
Baby, I'm not like the rest.
Don't wanna break your heart, wanna give your heart a break. I know you're scared it's wrong, like you might make a mistake. There's just one life to live, and there's no time to wait.
Okay, America, this is your bottom two. And now, girls, this is your first time in this position. Are you ready for this battle? What's going through your mind?
Well, you know, we're just gonna bring it as best as we can. That's all we can do.
All right, ladies. Fifth Harmony, go ahead and join the rest of the contestants backstage, ladies.
Diamond White is leaving the competition.
Fifth Harmony survived the sing-off, so they are at number four.
and trying to hide, we held our breath to see our names written on the wreck of 86. That was the year I knew the panic was over. But since we found out, since we found out, anything could happen, anything could happen.
Oh,
The first act through to next week's grand finale is... Fifth Harmony!
Phenomenal. Thank you so much to everybody who's been supporting us. We love y'all so much. Thank you. God bless y'all.
Now, Simon. Dinah, what is going through your mind? Because a few of the judges thought they wouldn't see you here next week, and now you're going to be back next week.
We're just really excited to show what we can do next week.
Nice.
Simon, you just said you can't believe it. What can't you believe?
You know what? Like I said, I believe in miracles, and these girls, you know, I thought they were sensational last night. I could not be happier. Still got one more I want to go through, though.
Well, we will see in a little bit. Congratulations, Fifth Harmony.
Congratulations, ladies. And
you are not alone, but I am here with you. Though we're far apart, you're always in.
Had a dream become a reality? Have you ever seen the impossible become possible? Well, now we know the truth.
After the war, you said we'd fight together. Whoa. Say this, but please welcome somebody we look up to so incredibly much, and she's amazing, and I'm gonna cry. Please welcome Demi Lovato.
On Sunday, you went home, and there were tears in your eyes. I called your cell phone, my love, but you did not. The world is ours if we want it. We can take it if you just take my hand. There's no turning back now.
In times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be.
Let it be.
is it. Good luck to everyone.
Good luck.
The act finishing in third place and leaving the competition is... Fifth Harmony.
Fifth Harmony, you guys are out of the competition, but you guys fought a crazy fight to stay where you guys have. Is there anything you want to say?
We just want to say thank you to anyone that supported us this entire time, to our families, and God bless you all, really.
Ladies, you really were fighters. You were like little Rockies up here all season. And Allie, I mean, it's been an emotional time this whole season, but you should be so, so proud. What would you like to say to your fellow members?
Oh my gosh, girls, I love y'all so much. Y'all literally are my sisters, sorry. Y'all are my sisters, and I love y'all so much. Y'all are incredible, and I'm thankful to God that we were put together. Y'all are amazing, and I love y'all.
Camilla, you guys have best friends for life, huh, Camilla? Best friends for life.
Oh, wait, what?
how are you feeling that now you have sisters for life?
It's amazing. I feel like in this competition, we gained more than $5 million could, because we've gained friends for life, like you said. And I'm so happy to be where I am right now. I'm so happy.
I'm so happy.
Simon.
You guys are amazing.
These girls really had a lot of momentum, and they've come so far. They were in the middle of the pack for a long time, and they shot up all the way to the final. I know you're proud of them. Final thoughts for these ladies.
You know, I have a feeling that we're going to be hearing and seeing a lot more of these girls in the future.
Okay, ladies, here's a look back at your incredible time here on The X Factor.
We entered the competition, all of us, as solo artists. Then we got eliminated.
I just wasn't what they were looking for.
The judges called us back to the stage.
We saw you and said this would work as a group.
We were just kind of thrown together.
Possible. These past few days, we have bonded as not only performers, but friends.
You are true.
The sky's grateful.
You did better than the original singer.
I could not be more proud of you girls.
There's something really lovable about all of you.
With you girls, it's all about girl power.
The first step through is Fifth Harmony!
You guys have been phenomenal, amazing girls to be with, and I know we're all gonna miss you. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time for Fifth Harmony!
Yes. Thank you.